So there we are, just four guys sitting around a table playing poker, drinking Jack Daniels, being guys. And I'll be damned if it wasn't the best time of our lives. This is Lee. Lee's been my buddy since back in high school. He was on the football team and saved my ass numerous times. After high school, we got jobs and found work together. I let him come over one night back when I was still with my parents, and he had been looking for a roommate to split the rent with. And bang, I'm his roommate. Lee likes to tell stories. He's more than usually full of shit. But we don't mind him. We just chuckle and keep lying. This is Frank. Frank's a good guy with a good heart. But he's known to take out a few after knocking down a few. Catch what I'm saying? I mean, he's a drinker. I mean, he beats people's asses when he drinks. I mean, if you look at him wrong and he's had a few, you're fucked. Get it? This is Jerry, my brother. More than usually, kids fight when they're little. But not me and Jerry. Even though he's 2 years younger, we nearly never fought. And since childhood, we've just gotten closer. I mean, you could say he's my best friend. We're playing in his wealthy ass basement. He's 20 and already married. Plus, he's got a kid on the way. And here I am. I'm Paul, short for Palmer. My story starts shortly after this memory. Watch and see what happens to me and the guys about 3 minutes after this card game ends.
Fucking A.
I fold.
Me too.
What about it, Frank?
Alright. I'm all in.
You sure about that?
Fuck you. What do you got?
You first.
Four of a guy.
A plus. I won.
So I was in Singapore, right? Great hooker. Her name was Kim.
Dude, was that the one Ed got syphilis from?
No, that was Clue. Clue had 12 toes, and she wasn't from Singapore. She was from China.
Dude, the one with one eyebrow?
No,
dude,
no, she has
chill. It's just a game. Maybe she should try out. Drink a little less next week.
It's cool.
I'm not looking at you. Get the fuck out of here.
Holy shit!
Oh.
Dude!
Oh god.
Alright, you keep pressure on this. I'm gonna go call someone.
Don't die on me, Jerry. Don't die.